you look delighted.
I am. I don't think it's supposed to be this happy when you come second. But a PB, what more can you ask for? You know, Lorraine's job was amazing. And I think the level of competition today pushed everybody. That was the most depth I've seen in a British ever that I've been part of, British champs. You know, what, 69 came fourth? That's unreal. And it pushed us all right to the end. I'm so glad I was able to pull out a PB in the final round. What can I say? I'm chuffed a bit. It's massive for me. You know what? It's such like, it's really solidified in me that I should believe in myself, because it's justified all those feelings. Every time I come to an interview and sounded like I was making excuses or been making excuses, saying, no, it's in there, I promise, it's in there. I'm not 6:20 jumper, I promise. I'm not 6:08, which is what I did at the British Champs indoors. You know, it makes me feel like I was right to believe in myself, and that the people that have believed in me, I couldn't be more grateful for them, because they've kept me going. And I'm, you know, it's second, it's not, this isn't the best thing that's ever happened to anybody, but I'm so happy.
What have you been concentrating on most in training leading up to this?
We've been working on the runway. So we've been very, very much working on fixing my running and running like a sprinter, running properly on the runway, because really, once you've taken off, what you do in the air, all it's doing is getting you to the ground. You know, everything happens pretty much before takeoff. So working out with Lance Grumman in Florida, we've been working on that. And constantly working on those last four strides especially. And I think it's coming together. Yes.
You've put so much into this as well. Obviously, like you say, you've had that move and you've made changes. Has there been a lot of sacrifice, and are you glad that it's paying off?
I didn't think it would feel like as much sacrifice as it had. I thought it would just feel like this big adventure, moving abroad. You know, it's the most exciting thing. You move to America, into the sun. But I found it really hard. I found it hard to adjust to making friends. I found the adjustment to training really hard. And so it's felt like a big sacrifice. And when indoors in the start of the season, it wasn't going great. I was like, oh God, one, have I made the right choice? And two, have I made all this sacrifice for nothing? But it's so worth it. 100 times over, it's worth it. When that 86 came up on the screen, God, it's worth it.
And the standard of that British long jump there just must bode so much excitement for the Europeans and just generally as well.
It's amazing. Look at the depth and in the different ages we've got. You know, we've got such depth in all age groups. We've got people coming through in the under 20s and under 23s that are jumping further than any of us lot were at that age. We've got the Lorraine smashing out a 7.05, she just put behind me, smashing out a 7.05. You know, we are really a force in women's long jump in the world, Britain are, and I think we've shown that today.
And is that going to be proven at the European Championship?
I hope so, but let's see what we can do. You know, we're always out for medals, aren't we? That's what we're always aiming for, and that's what I'm going aiming for.